A couple of words.
It is time for us to take advantage of our situation in America, richest country in America, richest country in the world, rather. It is time for us as people and citizens to begin to explore what it means to be in control of our destiny, to be responsible, to hold our elected officials accountable for their behavior. It is time for us, the people, to run this government. It is time for us, the people, to run our cities, our communities, and it's time for us to take charge of our schools. It's time for us to end the violence. First thing we got to do is revamp the system that exists today. That system is an archaic system. It does not work. It does not support our youth and our children. It's time for us to stop. We need to get rid of those individuals who don't understand what it means to think outside the box and bring managers into the city who understand thinking outside the box and accountability for the people they supervise. And with that, I say to all the people, it is time for us to be sick and tired, being sick and tired, to do something about our condition, our situation. It's time for us to stop complaining and stop doing. And my name is Cecil Hankins, and that's the reason I'm running for the city council in the 9th council manager district. It is time for change. Thank you.
Gotta love it.